At the beginning of the week, we were informed that two paintings had been found and were asked whether an expert from our museum could come here to identify them. That was the first we heard about it.
One after the other.
Two people broke into our museum via the roof and through the windows. And it happened in very, very quickly back then. So that's how it happened 14 years ago.